You have done well. It is the first step in our path.
How many steps we got?
Find location is one step. Speaking to Eywa is another. This demands the Niauve Mokri, the first voice. Only the first voice awakens Well of Souls. Then all Na'vi may speak with Eywa. Once a generation, the Niauve Mokri walks among us. Impossible to say who it is. Could be you. Yes?
Hey, easy on the mumbo-jumbo stuff. I'm just a Sigsback.
And yet the path to the Sleeping Well of Souls becomes clearer. Speak to Tanjala. He will guide you to the next song.
We go to Torukä Na'rìng. The next song waits. I hear the human, Thalko, seeks your death. We will not let this happen. You are one of us now.
Thank you, Tanjala.
War is new to this world. It must not happen again. To Torukä Na'rìng.
The humans, they flee before us. This is good omen.
This means they gathered to attack us elsewhere.
Big B may be right. The Corp would never pull back against the Na'vi. This looks to me like a major redeploy.
We must learn where machines gather. Leave human to his foolish quest. He will not long survive forest.
Eywa Rider, Amanti's warriors walk below us. Find Amanti. She is wise and powerful. She will guide you. We will meet later.
Good luck, Tanjala.
You come for shards. That must wait.
I hear the troops are evacuating.
Yes, but the Sky People destroy all as they leave, even the beasts they have trapped in cages. Eywa cries.
They won't get away with it. I'll stop them.
Be warned, some of the animals behave like demons. Your people have changed them. They no longer speak to Eywa.
Thank you.
You have done well here. But now, you must go to Beyda'amo.
I was afraid you were going to say that. Does he know I'm coming?
No, but he will be eager for your help.
Yeah.
Searching!
Look!
Nobody should be dying out here! Stay sharp! Nobody should be dying out here!
You!
Me. How can I help?
You would not like my answer.
Listen, like it or not, you've got my help on this one.
Strange. The Tattoo load their sky machines with weapons. They will not leave supplies behind.
They'll regret that. Let's hit him, B.
Beyda'amo.
My Palulukan was captive of the humans. They were cruel to him. If we can heal his wounds, he will fight beside us.
Are you crazy? Every Palulu whatever I've ever met wants to eat me alive.
He is still our brother. We will heal him with Eywa's medicine. The forest is alive with healing plants. Bring them to me.
Listen, something's coming!
Incoming!
Take it down! skills are powerful, Dreamwalker. You are ready to ride.
Excuse me?
He is grateful for your help. He will return the favor. Do not fear him.
A Thanator. I can't believe I'm doing this.
Beyda'amo is waiting for you. May your luck be good.
Tatut rides a sacred beast? Has Eywa gone mad?
Yeah. Whiskers and I are pals now.
I would not be so sure. Go, get your rock shard so we can move on.
Here we go. Here we go.
The Tatut will try to move their machines through a place sacred to our clan. We will stop them.
You gotta pick your battles, B. Is it worth dying to protect some land?
Do not speak like you understand. I need you to do. Talk to Tanjala. We are done speaking.
You did not have to help us, Able Rider. Your choice to do so says much about you. Now, we must focus on next shard. Able Rider, you must understand my people. There are places where Eywa is stronger. To lose one is to lose all.
I understand. What are we looking at?
The human machines are large and clumsy. They will destroy our sight as they flee.
Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
There is only one more shard to find.
Point the way.
You must speak with Amanti. She knows.
Thank you.
must bring shards to the willow tree that lies beyond the Tortut village. A bad place.
Village? You mean a compound? Why is it bad? What's in there?
Bad things. Demon talkers. Animals who cannot see.
Are you sure we have to go through?
Tanjala and Beyda'amo will join you. You will keep each other safe.
Ryder, come in.
Kendra, tell me some good news.
Afraid not. Falco's become totally paranoid. He's got his whole Merc army gunning for you.
Great! Anything else to brighten my day?
Yeah. This device they're building? It's a ticking time bomb. We can't let Falco get anywhere near the Well of Souls. I'll do what I can from here. Kendra out.
The Palulukans have no souls. The humans have taken them. The abominations must die. Do you wish to help us or not?
Well, when you say it like that... It's done.
You seek only a name for yourself. Your own people would not have you, so you come to us.
Listen, I'm not doing this for me. Blame your Tahi. I'm only doing what she said I need to do. You think I enjoy this?
You have fought well, Able Rider. I know where your rock shard lives. Deep in the Vul'ong Trail.
Vul'ong Trail? How do I find it?
The trail is marked by Na'vi who live here. You will see it.
Take a look.
What's that?
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Ah!
out there.
Lay down some cover. I'm going in. Roger!
Now, Able Rider, Niwin, gather song.
What about the corp? Did you find out why they're pulling out?
The Tortut gather in force. Metal birds fill sky. Carry many humans. A storm is coming. Gather song. We must return to home tree. You have done well. A human spirit lives within you, yet you achieve what few Na'vi can.
I'm just trying to do the right thing.
You bring hope for future. Kiva Ako, we bring this song before Tai. The battle moves swiftly. I fear humans are a step ahead of us. We must return song to home tree.
Don't underestimate the home court advantage, Tanjala. I think the odds are in our favor.
I hope you are right, Eywa Rider.
Very good, Able Rider. You have the song.
Yeah, I got it. What's with the new faces?
Word of your success spreads. Hope lifts for the Na'vi Mokri.
Who, me?
No, Able Rider. You bring news of the sleeping well of souls. This gives hope the first voice will appear. Now, the song. Good, good. The Vitraya Ramonang will soon be found. Able Rider, this Sig Spec you speak of, what does it mean?
I break codes. That was my job, deciphering patterns. Why?
Even as a human, you see when others do not. Yet you do not see yourself. You cannot deny what you are, Able Rider.
That's some kind of riddle? What do you mean?
Now, see Tanjala. Let him guide you to your next journey.
We We go to Vaira's Vitraya. The next song waits. Dahi Sanume favors you. She sees what you may become. The first voice is a great honor.
I'm just someone who gathers songs. Back home, we call that a DJ.
You hear the songs of Eywa, Able Rider. Look beyond the cup that is already full.